So I'm thinking to myself, where the heck is Ada? Alright, she'll follow along eventually. One of the things I want to do today is zip back to the Mechanist Lair. Unless I'm in power armor, I'm not expecting any kind of trouble. But where the heck is that M? The Mechanist Lair. There it is. Which there should be. Yeah, here's the Robco sale. I want to enter from... That's a pretty good distance underground. But I want to enter from this side and really loot the place so that I can gain some materials for building more robots. I have plans for my next video. Here we are, and there you are. You have a...
Hey. I'd be happy to help.
Yeah, you're empty. You can help. All the doors should be open, I would think. Now, don't get me wrong, I can fast travel right to the Mechanist Lair now. And I believe fast travel right out. Which is what we'll do. The only reason I'm in the armor is so I can carry more stuff. Because right now, let's see, my ability to carry... Yeah, I'm up at 310. Is that different than what I normally carry? I think so. Not by much. Vacuum tube. Did we look at this already? Yeah, we looked at that already.
Access to a vacuum modification. I could make this place shine.
Military grade circuit board. Enhanced targeting card. There you go. That looks like... That looked exactly like a, an old video card that I used to... Oh, look at this! The safe! Got some bullets, a gold watch, a pipe pistol, and pre-war money. I think you should take a telephone. That's not unlocked. Hmm. Bones. Given. Upset? No. Gotta unlock everything. State. Prove. Lodge. Loose. Jolly. Clips. I don't even know what's in here, but I wanna know. Wrist. Scott. This is cheap. Come on. It's a novice thing. I haven't noticed the likeness thing. You know, it's actually the word game actually working. The final password was weeks. Well, this will unlock the safe. But we know tamper, my ship is labeled RB2851. Aha! Those are probably the ones related to the human brains. Actually, is that, is there more to that? Yeah, you don't want to bring your friends in. Oh, there's one other, there's a couple other things here. Service requests. Henrietta Blanche. Cat's work of hair. Calvin Crenshaw. actually 7 years old at this point. You know, I have run computers that long. That was worthwhile, I think. Need more monies. Burn the textbook. Book. Hey, we've got ominous music, but really, nothing should be going on here as we go through taking stuff. We have tripped all the traps. Now we just want all the buckets and brooms. Ooh, look, a Nuka-Cola Quantum. Okay, let's see if we can open this up. That's okay, I got pins. That's it. I'm really disappointed that I lost the opportunity to scavenge all of those fiber optics. I tried, and for some reason it didn't work. Elevator access? Yeah. I think that might have been the shortcut past all of that. Which is a good thing, but we don't need the shortcut now. Packs of cigarettes. Security. Jeepers. Gamma 9. Isn't that the one they said that they actually tried to do in it? A coordinated escape attempt. That's unpleasant. It's very, very much unpleasant. Guess that can happen. Okay, what's the Omega Protocol? Meant to confirm nuclear detonations, which we've had here, apparently. Tend the window to evacuate the facility. That's a good point. The mechanist over there is pretty capable, if somewhat screwed up. Stuff and a wheel canister. That seems like a good thing. You know, the two things I need most are, and again, let's lament this. There's no way of getting any of that now because it's been disabled. I can't turn it back on. There's not a switch. I have a 10mm pistol. Some stuff in here. A lot of stuff in here. How did I miss this? Lots of things in the military. Yeah, a telephone. I want to get those telephones. Okay, this is one of the things I really wanted to come for. The iBot model. Look at it. Look how beautiful it is. I expect it to actually come up like it's a special thing, like dum. And bottle caps, of course. Bottle caps. The folders. I don't know what the folders are for. Folders. Gotta have some use for them at some point. Again, makes me sad. I saw in a Muzelk video that he was actually had to go through them all, and he felt it was a stupid method, but it was really the brilliant method, because then you get a lot of stuff. I tried, for some reason, it would not let me scavenge those, and I still don't know why. Eh, well, we'll just have to... It's not like we can't get the stuff eventually. I mean, I am, like, you know, the water magnate of the Commonwealth, so I mean, I can buy the stuff. But it's just, you know, you can't buy a lot of it at any one time. Aluminum canister. Actually, right now I'm doing this to kill a little time while my water resets. You know, and of course all the vendors reset too, because I've kind of bought all their stuff to make robots. Because if you want to make robots, it's kind of expensive and you need stuff. You need lots and lots of stuff. And so that's oil. Don't ask me why. Abraxo. Stuff. Antifreeze bottles. How are we doing on space? Oh, we got lots of room. Say, why don't you turn on the radio? No. Because then this video will be banned in Germany again. Those Germans, they're so serious. I'm lucky this kind of creepy, generic music isn't getting me banned. Anything here? Hello. Oh, yeah. A Boston Bugle. Oh yeah, I'm going after just about everything. Some cartridges. Those are expensive cartridges. That's a find. Bottle cap. Bottle cap and a white blade. A willow vaulted vase. A cup. A fancy lamp. I wonder how many... Why all these people had 50 cals on their desk. You know, it was a different era. That never happened. That tin can, get out of my way. Get out of my way. Here's it. Pack of duct tape, for goodness sake. Better than a tin can. See? I wonder if there's like an antibiotic thing you can get from the moldy food. Like, there's gotta be some useful thing for moldy food. There it is. The Mr. Handy model. This was the other model I wanted to come down and get. Look at it. Look at its beauty. Oh, it makes me think of Cogsworth before I modified the ever-living heck out of him. Again, the good old days. This is quality control, I guess. It's just in the quality control area. You can see where that's at. That's right about there. Canister, some more duct tape. Adhesive is so critical. Turpentine. Ooh, that's gonna be, I think, either antiseptic or oil. Just wanted the wrench. I don't want to run anything. Okay, now, there's not a lot of really cool stuff here, but... Okay, first of all, this poor bastard. But look, he was going for... Let's see, a stim pack and an ammo box.
got it.
Plasma cartridges. I don't really use the plasma weapons. I never really have. Not even in the old Fallouts. I prefer the instantaneous contact of the lasers to anything else. Anything back here? Some bottle caps. It'll be interesting if this area respawns after 30 days. It should. Although, it's kind of a long walk, so, I mean, you know, I'm probably going to be too lazy to do that, you know? It's fine. I just found a baby block here, which is an interesting, leads to an interesting theory that one of the guys had that, you know, this
find
is...
useful?
I'm... Don't interrupt. That the whole thing is a dream while you're in stasis because you're worried about your family. Because you see baby stuff in the strangest places. Kind of makes sense. But again, I mean, it's a video game. The whole thing is a dream, right? High-powered magnet, that's a good find. Okay, come over here. Hey.
Yes, sir?
You're about to be weighed down with crap.
Wait there.
Certainly.
Come on.
I'll get it done.
Trade. That's what I want. Trade. You can have that. You can have that. You can have that. That. Well, you don't need to watch all this stuff. Of course, maybe you do. Maybe you'd like to see what I, you know, I've come up with here thus far. In case there's anything you're looking for. Yushanka. Who doesn't love a Yushanka? Jet, some phantom mold, dirty water, some day tripper. Did find some day tripper. Did I just upload anything I was supposed to keep in the aid department? Rad X. Yeah, I should probably keep my Rad X. Not that I hardly ever use Rad X. My missiling now. Now let's go junk. So much junk. See, you know, I think this is as good, at least as good as a normal run down to Diamond City. Come on. Oh, you have to put the accept in there. So much junk. Just get a call. That's good. Ooh, and there's some burnt books and stuff that, you know, those don't have weight. What has weight here? Burnt textbooks have weight. Do folders have weight? No. Wait. Yeah, a little weight. Ah, this is close enough. Okay, here's an interesting thing here. Let's go to the junk. Empty paint can. Let's say empty paint can? Where is... I just picked up a thing of green paint. Did I go under miss? Green paint. So, what we have here is... Okay, can we expect that? Green paint. Now that's critical because that's part of... It's a quest item that you can use. And Diamond City. Now, I've already given them a gallon of green paint. I don't know if I can give them any more, so we'll have to see. But it's right here. Let's see where we're... Ah! Hello. From here, at that point. Ice cold Nuka Cherry. How is it ice cold? That makes no sense whatsoever. Look, I did not even know this was here. The robot parts model. Look. Very nice, very nice. And of course, teddy bears and toothpaste and a bunch of other stuff. And it's messy down here, but not nearly as foreboding as when a whole bunch of stuff's trying to kill you. Power substation B, doesn't look like there's any controls there. Oh, wait a minute. What's this dude? No, he was holding out. Didn't work out for him, did it? No. Ooh. A Vault-Tec lunchbox. Economy Wonder Glue and a lunchbox. It is, it is. I'm glad you like it. You can appreciate these things. Well, Ken. Well, canister. Yeah, I had to hit the button again. This is so interesting. It is a beautiful bit of animation. I mean, really. Get on board here. Or don't, I'll leave you. Oh, there you go. It's just that magical jumping you do. You know, that wouldn't be nearly as funny if the exact same thing didn't happen to Muzelk. It happens. Let's see if she catches up with me. We'll see if she can figure that out. So again, get here. Some more stuff. More stuff. Oh, Mr. Handafuel. Psycho. Huh. Very good. That was a quick turnaround. Went all the way back and then, you know, wrote the thing again. Something like that. That would make sense. Another fire extinguishers. The sad part is, if there's ever a fire, well, and she's kind of screwed. Just run away. Bone cutter, a surgical tray.
Robco Sales and Service seems the perfect innocuous place for a military installation.
You think? We're almost. Huh, we're there. For the most part. Well, that's... I'm gonna come up here again. Because I wanna look. No, not that way. Wait, first of all, yeah, there is some stuff up here. Super Thaw Antifreeze. I wonder if that's particularly really any better. There was one little side door here that I thought I missed. We just come through that way, or is that... Nope, there's more. Microscope. Bunsen burner. These are all good things. Folder take. Forfeiture. Ooh, that sounds interesting. Test tube rack, test tube, tube. What's that? The Mr. Gutsy model. I want to see it. There he is. We're finding all kinds of Mr. Gutsy stuff. And an alarm clock. Ooh, and then one of the tapes. Did we look at this terminal? I don't know if we did. Oh yeah, we read this one. It's amazing how you have to kind of go through it slowly to really get all the little details, and it's very hard to go through it slowly when, you know, lots of killer robots are trying to kill you. It's red plates. probably the most thoroughly I've ever cleared out anything, but again, yeah, making an effort. Let's back out again. Property storage. Ooh, there's some clean back suits, some more plates. Ooh, a lot of different outfits and stuffs. Wonder what's in here. Remote door control. Open the door. Anything. Bowler hat. One of the only ways you can dress up a mystery. Ooh, look at this. There it is. Check it out. It's a sentry. This is robot parts mom, but that's a sentry. Missiles. Military ammo bags. The military ammo bags are big because that's got ballistic fiber in it. Medics. You're kind of in my way here. You're kind of in... I know, I should just tell you to go over there. Pistols. You got some 45 rounds here. Some Red X. Who doesn't love the Red X? Huh? Give me a Red X. Some baseball bats. A Nuka-Cola bottle. Gold! 10 million round, duffel bag full of money. Some 44 rounds, a submachine. This is a real treasure trove. A red baseball bat. A whole bunch of. Oh, look at this. Oh, yeah, this is the property forfeiture room. It's an armory. It's a gold mine, is what it is. Carrying too much and can't run again. Okay, well.
Alright.
Yes. Sure. Go ahead and take a look.
Right, let's go right to my junk. Okay, Ada can't carry more, but I can carry a little more. That's cool. That means we're loading ourselves up so well that we're gonna run out of room soon. But the very good news is, despite all that, we go back out here, this out here, this way. Oh yeah. Honey, I'm home. There's her robots. Let's put the gun away. She should be around here somewhere.
Such a senseless waste of perfectly good technology.
True that. Now somewhere... Ooh, is that Sparks? Oh, there she is. She's sleeping. Isn't she cute? Sparks is watching over. Alright, I'm not gonna take her personal stuff. Except one thing here. Whoops, excuse me, Sparks. A drawing of the Mechanist. There's a sentry bot model. You know, she can have the sentry bot model. The poor thing. A flannel shirt and jeans. The Mechanist log. I won't even take the Mechanist log, although I can come back for it any time. Well... No, I didn't see. She's my friend. There's one thing I'm looking for. I don't think it's in this room. A folder. Somewhere we need the iPod. Okay, you're really getting in the way here. Folder, burnt fashion magazines, burnt books. Duct tape. Somewhere in a room off of the Mechanist area is Mechanist. I mean, technically speaking, this is my area, so, like, you know, Aha, maybe in here. Maybe in here. Giddy up. Buttercup. A mini nuke. Well, I think we should. I don't think we should leave this lying around. Coolant caps and stuff. A biometric scanner. I kind of need biometric scanners. They got important parts in them. But they're supposed to be. I'll know when I see it. Spotlight schematics. Well, that's interesting. I can now build wall-mounted spotlights, which is another set of schematics in here. Over in one of these rooms. Stick with me here, gang. Stick with me. Are they locked up? This is from being too hurried.
That's it.
No, they're good things, but I don't have much more carry space. I don't want the elevator. Here's the control center. Is it off to the other side of the control center? Come on, where are they? Oh, it's a folder. See that? Isn't that look just like a video card? There's no radiation here. Where in the heckity-doo is it? How did I miss them before? This is what I'm looking for. The iPod bot schematics. Now we can build iPod pods. Now, it's an interesting thing. I get those for the sake of completeness. Back to the control center. I am the Mechanist, blah blah blah. I can't even fit through there. I just have to walk around. Gas canisters, oil, no, I got too much. How did I actually end up with too much? I'm one over. Let's see, do I have any? Oh, heck of it. Let's just... I'm three over. Junk. Oh, can I also drop a connecting rod? How's that sound? Oh, that wasn't the right button. Okay, now I'm good. Now, from here... We should be... Now, the other option we have is finding the workshop. There's the workshop. You don't even have to drop the connecting rod. Though I did. Out of the way. Because what we can do... And you'll see what I'm about to do in a minute. Store all junk. Now, we don't have a supply line set up here yet, but, let's see, where's the closest place to the, well, we have to go someplace with a robot base. I think the only place I got going right now is Sanctuary. Because what my plan is, build a robot, set to a supply line, to the Mechanist Lair, and then we'll get all that stuff automatically. But you know what? All that robot building stuff? That's another episode. This is a Black Knight. Have a great night.